friend Cameron Chapman. As well as everybody living in the city of Houston. This set tonight. Oh, can we get the lights on also? Is it done? Awesome, thank you. This set tonight, you guys have heard this before, goes out to people who stand up for what they believe in, but it also goes out to those who stand up against the things that they do not believe in. We are Creme de la Creme from Sherman, Texas. We want to thank you guys for having us into your home once again.
Color code.
played this stage, and he's already played this stage tonight before it. We are tour right now with our good friends in Fifth for an Autopsy, Calvin Parks, and the Occasional Strength. With that being said, we're in Texas right now. This is where we come from. There's no other fucking place on this planet. The pizza state of Texas. I don't care who the fuck says so. Let me tell you something. It feels good to be home. We got to spend Thanksgiving at home for the first time in a couple of years. It's shit like this that means a lot. This is the reason we do this stuff. If we were here to make money or do some other shit, we have a different goddamn profession, because this is the only fucking reason we do this. So thank you guys. This goes out to everybody trying to find their fucking happiness. And my guys in the middle, keeping the fucking energy up. This is balancing survival and happiness.
All right. like I said, we got three more bands on after us. Our set's just a warm up. Show those bands a big fucking Texas welcome. Show them a lot of love. They're the best fucking dudes and they deserve it, I promise. This will be our last one for you guys. I know a lot of you guys have heard this spiel over and over and over. And I'm gonna keep fucking saying it over and over and over. But the thing about it is, it seems like a fucking epidemic in this nation that our sons and our daughters are being raised by single mothers. It seems like too many fucking guys want to make kids, but they don't want to fucking take care of them. It really gets on my fucking nerves that I feel compelled to get up here and say this shit that I've been trying to fucking do away with for 24 years. And let me tell you something, you're not alone. If you got a single mother or a single father, your fucking grandparents, no matter what. If you got family, you take care of your fucking family. This goes out to my mother, Susan Griffith. This is called Ghostface. Thank you guys.